Somebody say professor. Somebody say Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman say, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kept you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now,
they killed your daughter. How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus. Come on, it's a spiritual husband between you and her.
That is true, sir. That is hey! Jesus Christ! You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do. That he promised to buy you a car. But nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
For me?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 6 of you in the family. Stand up. Yes. There are 6 of you in the family that are under a siege, a demonic tie. They don't want anybody to go forward. And there's this issue of premature death. Remember the last barrier? No? This issue of premature death is just there in the family. But today God is going to put an end to it. I heard the Spirit of God say to me, the chain today is broken.
Amen.
Your waist,
Madame Terrain,
you have been feeling this pain.
This
you have been feeling this sharp pain for a long time.
Yes, sir.
And sometimes your menstrual cycle is very, very bad. Yes, it's irregular. Sometimes you don't see it at all. Today, the battle is going to be over.
Aujourd'hui, le combat sera terminé.
There's somebody that is sick in your family now.
Il y a quelqu'un qui est malade dans la famille maintenant.
But I'm going to pray that person is not going to die.
Et la personne ne va pas mourir.
And the battle will be over.
Amen.
Le combat sera...
Somebody say professor. Somebody say Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman said, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kept you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter. How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus. Come on, it's a spiritual husband between you and her.
That is true, sir. That Jesus Christ. You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do. That he promised to buy you a car. But nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
Where is your mother?
Wait a minute.
Village.
She has
village?
One of her best friends that they normally go in, go out, they talk about their children all together. They have been together for a long time. And this person is very sick. He's her friend, and the person is sick.
Elle a une amie qui est malade.
Your mother needs to be very, very careful.
Ta maman doit être très, très,
because
très,
that's
très attention.
Sickness that she escaped. That almost killed her, you remember?
Yeah.
She almost died.
Exactly.
All of you even thought you were going to, she was going to
exactly.
Die. Even you were crying because
yes,
you thought.
I remember. When they called me that
yes.
My mama is
very, yes.
That she needed to see me. I should
yes.
Go
because she
now.
Even thought she was going to go.
Exactly. Mm. Hey.
You remember?
Yes, sir. 2006.
God saved her life.
I cried. I told God one thing that very day.
God saved her life, but your mother is repeating the same mistake she did that time. Tell her to leave that friend. She should leave that friend. If not, she will die in place of that woman's sickness.
Okay.
Her time has come. That friend has come. She will go, but she must use somebody that is close to her.
Hey.
and your mother keep talking. Your mother talks too much about you to this same woman. You are having too much crisis.
Exactly. Even when they crowned her a mother of faith, I killed a cow for her.
Yeah.
Last year, and when I came back to Abuja,
things fall apart.
I started having movement all over my body.
And even the movement is not even still over.
It's not.
Sometimes you will feel something like headache in the middle of your head.
When you are praying for that man, deliverance, something started moving around my head.
Because the thing is still around your body.
Yeah.
You are one person supporting your mother, trying to do everything for her.
Just to please her as a mother.
Yes. She's clean.
Very neat.
She's clean, but she does not even know who is her friend and who is not her friend. That woman that she called her friend is bigger than her.
That is her
in
life.
The other place, she's a cheer lady.
Exactly, sir.
She's a cheer lady. So she should leave this woman if she wants to. If she doesn't want to bury herself earlier. Because she's talking too much.
She's very kind. She's very kind.
And she's talking too much. Even when you give money, she will take part of the money, go and give this person.
I have been begging her to
stop it.
People.
And it is affecting you. It is affecting you.
All my words, all my sweat.
Things are just going badly.
Oh God of Israel. I have been begging her since to stop giving those people those things. But right from our childhood,
They have been old friends with this person for a long time, but
hi.
Sundays have been long that.
Can I tell you something?
Yes, sir.
Please to do quelque chose.
8 times they have invoked that spirit to come to the meeting. Invoked that spirit to come to the meeting.
Chauffeur invoke Sundays
because they want her to join them. But
her
spirit have rejected it.
Exactly.
If not, you would have been the first sacrifice. You know, when there is no wickedness in the system of somebody, you cannot force the person. You can't force them. Your marital life, you have not enjoyed peace. Everything is in shambles.
Exactly, sir.
There was somebody in your life. You know what happened? Let me not go into that for now. We'll pray.
Somebody say professor. Someone say Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman say, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kept you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter.
How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus.
That is true, sir. Jesus Christ. You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do that he promised to buy you a car, but nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
Understanding with one of your blood in the family. Eh?
Yes, sir.
And that misunderstanding, when it happened, they tried to settle you people.
Yes,
it's not that you offended this person, but it was something that you cannot even explain. And it lasted for some time. But where this person took you to go and report, it's not this person that is your problem, but where they took you to go and report. That's where the problem is coming.
It's a lie, son, allez faire le report.
The person that is trying to be like a referee, a mediator. Be very careful of how you say, my sister offend me, my brother offend me, my husband offend me. Who you are reporting to? If it is an eye cut in the witchcraft, you are dealing with your own blood. Wow. Now look at the battle. Look at the medical report. Look at the problem. Today it will be over.
Amen.
Are you sharing the amen well?
Amen.
Every evil report, every demonic report to remove you, I cancel it. There's something that would have happened on the 17th of December, but today it is over.
Amen.
You are alive, but
I see you in a coffee.
Tu as vu, mais je t'ai vu dans une morgue.
You are just going down, going down, going down.
Tu ne fais que descendre, descendre et descendre.
The day you came to this world,
le jour tu as ce monde,
it was raining.
Il pleuvait.
And you came with your twin brother.
Et tu es venu avec ton jumeau.
Are you twins?
Yes, I'm a twin.
Hein?
I'm a twin. Il a confirmé qu'il est un jumeau.
The kind of future God has given you people is so bright. From small, they started attacking you people. I see your twin.
Je te vis, ton frère jumeau.
You are even supposed to be the one that will lead so that the twin follow. You were doing very well.
C'est toi qui devais,
yes, that's true,
être devant et ton frère va te suivre.
But winches are eating on one part of your body.
Et les sorciers sont en train de manger la partie de ton
You know,
corps.
There was one evil dream you had before all this nonsense started.
Tu étais bien avant que ces
They gave you
commence.
Food to eat in the dream.
Et on t'a donné à manger dans le rêve.
You woke up. It was normal. And you started throwing off. But you
tu
thought
réveillé,
it's
tu as yes. commencé à vomir.
You were yes. vomiting,
yes.
throwing off.
I'm vomiting.
You vomited and
vomited.
Threw off.
And
you don't understand what was going on.
Tu ne savais pas ce qui se passait.
That was the night.
Et la nuit.
Eight of these women, they invoked you, and they took one part of your body.
Yes.
Les femmes t'ont invoqué et ont pris une partie de ton corps.
I have kidney problem.
Now
I'm doing dialysis. I'm on dialysis.
What you mean dialysis? They take your
dialysis,
what?
Yes. They circulate they remove toxic from my blood.
From your body?
Yes. Three times every week.
Three times every week?
Yes.
On I spend 90,000 dans la semaine,
hein?
Quelque chose
I spend 90,000 every week.
You spend how much?
90,000
every week.
Et vous faites que dépenser 10,000 par.
Because they took this part of your organ and they finish you. And this is just 4 months ago.
Yes.
Ils ont fini ton organe.
And you are deteriorating.
Yes.
You are more.
I'm bigger than.
You are bigger than this.
Il était plus gros que ça.
You don't even know what is going on with you now.
Tu ne sais pas ce
Sometimes you see yourself
toi.
Among dead people, old people, coffee. Yes.
Tu te retrouves avec les morts, avec
and
les cercueils.
You know the last medical report. It got you discouraged.
Yes.
Because they are saying
médical,
that
découragé.
It's like the two is not even functioning.
Yes, yes.
Any longer.
I have to go and do. I should be thinking of. Kidney transplant, which will cost me several million.
And you were once active.
Very active.
You were not like this.
Not like this.
You see that project?
Tu as vu le projet?
They can't allow you to do that project any longer.
Le projet est resté.
Eh? You know about the project.
I could not do anything.
You can't do anything.
My two cars have sold them.
Vous pouvez rien
you
faire.
Sold them.
Yes, sir.
Even your twin brother.
Yes, he has spent all his money.
He has spent all his money. He's even tired of you.
Yes,
he's tired. There was one night he woke up and looked at you. Yes. You don't even know. He woke up and looked at you. He cried and wept.
Yes.
And so, okay, if that is the case, let him go in peace. I'm tired.
Yes. He has spent money.
Somebody say, Professor. Someone say, Holy Ghost, open my fire.
One woman said, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kicked you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter.
How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus.
Come on, there's a spiritual husband between you and her.
That is true, sir. That Jesus Christ! You are scanning my life!
There's one that God used you to do, that he promised to buy you a car, but nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
Attention de mauvais amis.
You are just dying quietly. Nothing is working.
Yes, man of God.
this is a curse in the family, and you are not the only person going through the same issue.
Yes, man.
You are in malediction.
Failure at the verge of breakthrough and a strong hardship.
Yes.
A lot of debts
in the family. People are supposed to sponsor me. Everyone is debt everywhere.
The issue is that there's no even love. Yes. There's no even love.
Yes.
Even the one that is even tired. He's telling everybody to pay away.
Yes, man of God.
Man of Jesus.
Fernando Jesus.
Stand up.
Left her.
Where is the woman in your life?
Who is the femme de ta vie?
She's in Benue State. She's my wife. She's at home in Benue State.
She needs prayer from spiritual husband.
Yes, man of God.
And you, there's something you are addicted to. Yes. You know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
You can't stay without it.
Yes.
You take it and take it and take it and take it. It's a problem between you and this woman.
Yes.
And that's what is ruining your life.
Yes,
I'm looking at your lungs.
You vois tes poumons.
You know the way you bring out sputum when you cough.
Yes. Yes, man of God.
And you have been in this thing for a long time.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
Tu étais dans cette chose il y a très longtemps.
That's why I'm here.
What are you addicted to?
I have a friend that introduced me to some drugs.
That's why I say, what are you addicted? Tell me.
Yeah, drugs.
Even this morning, you know what happened.
Même ce matin, tu sais ce qui s'est passé.
If you don't take it, you are not normal, huh?
Yes.
Quand tu
even as you are here,
chose, pas
it's disturbing you.
As you are coming here, I was just feeling it.
You have, yes.
Part of me, this side.
So what are you addicted to? What are you taking?
I take drugs.
What kind of drugs?
Yeah, drug makes me strong.
No. You know this is killing you. You know what I'm talking about.
Yes, man of God.
It's killing you.
Yes, I can.
And sometimes you can be violent.
Yes, souvent tu es très violent.
I'm quick to anger. I'm quick to anger.
I know. That's why I'm asking you, where's your wife?
Yes.
Because how many times have you handled her this way? You know the way you handle her.
Yes. I talk to her anyhow.
Not just only talk to her, you support it with Anne.
Madame,
pray for your blood pressure. Forget about this picture.
Prier,
your blood
attention.
Pressure.
Yes, sir.
Because of your heart.
Yes, sir.
The way it's pumping. You are worried about your weight. You are worried about your children, but that.
Yes,
but
sir.
You need to be alive now.
Tes enfants?
Yes, sir.
If you are not alive, how will you be praying? Will you be praying for them up and down?
Yes, sir.
Si no, sir. Vie, tu ne
you need
pas
to calm down.
Yes, sir. See one of them.
Ebuka, come quickly. Come, Ebuka.
Come.
I love women. They love their children. Women are gifts. They are gifts. Women are gifts.
See Ebuka.
What about you now, Mama Ebuka? Now you, I want to talk to Mama Ebuka.
Do you want to talk to me?
Yes. Because
I'm anxious of my district children.
Oh.
None of them. I don't. I don't pray today.
This woman will fall me off.
Jesus.
Your children have been in problems.
Yes.
You have prayed for them, but they are living the opposite life.
God of mercy.
But you see, Mama Ebuka, now you are once to pray for. Because I still see these children doing well, but you are not alive.
Je vis ces enfants en train de faire.
You will not pray for them now. They will not be prosperous. But you need to eat the fruit of your labor now.
Jesus! Thank you, Jesus. You have looked at me today.
There was one of them that is supposed to be abroad.
Yes, sir.
They have closed their doors. But today it's going to be over. It's going to be over. The problem of these children is from your husband's side, your husband's family. Your husband's family. You know, 3 years after they married you into the family, there was trouble. Serious battle. They did not want you to even stay in the family at all. So you had been from one problem to another.
God have
Yes, you have located me totally.
And God has located you. Now, I want to pray for you now. You will not die. Then you see the glory of these children will be restored.
Somebody say, Professor. Someone say, Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman say, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kept you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter.
How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus.
That is true, sir. Hey! Hey! Jesus Christ! You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do. That he promised to buy you a car. But nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
Your store, where you do your business. Eh?
Yes, sir.
They have buried something there.
Ils ont enterré quelque chose là-bas.
Because every attempt to make this business stand up again is not easy.
It's true, sir.
You have tried to make it stand, it's not easy.
It's true, sir.
Tu cries, mais ça ne réussit pas.
This person went to a place in Sapele to collect something and come to worry to bury this thing where your shop is.
Cette personne est allée prendre quelque chose à s'appeler et venir à Wari enterrer.
At the entrance to that place where you do your business,
à l'entrée, yes,
there are two evil spirits that stands to collect everything that has to do with blessing that is supposed to come there before it enter. You know what happens to your business?
Yes, sir.
You sell, but you don't know how the money disappear.
Yes, sir.
And this is in millions.
I'm even into debt.
And you don't even understand what is going on now.
Yes,
you if you carry money, you put into it, as the money enter, everything disappears.
You met de l'argent et quand l'argent rentre, tout disparaît.
Any evil thing they have planted around your life, I command them to be destroyed. Yeah. And somebody have embraced you like this. Eh? Just embrace you like this. After service in the church. After service in the church. Hey, welcome, well done.
Yes, sir.
That's why you see. The pain. You know how you are feeling it.
They said it's stone.
Eh?
The first time they said it's appendix. They booked me for operation. After that, they said it's not appendix.
How will it be appendix? How will it be stone?
Dans son corps depuis lors.
It is not appendix, it's piercing appendix. The person embraced you with a ring.
La personne t'a embrassé.
You have been donating and giving in that church now.
Yes.
You are one of the good givers in that church.
Jesus.
And since you started giving in that church, attention from the elders shifted from that person to you now.
God.
You know the way you feel it.
Very severe
excruciating pain.
Yes, sir.
There was a time that you could not even stand straight like this.
It happened to me in Lagos.
Yes, yeah, you are even now getting more better now.
Yes.
Come, sir. Who is patient ancient? Patient ancient. Come here. Patient SCN. I call one patient. How many? One patient, the person. What's your name?
Patient Easy.
Not Easy. SCN. SCN.
It's me, patient.
I'm seeing this person from Akwa Ibom.
Yes, sir.
You are
from Akwa Ibom.
Yes, sir.
Aquaibom. Okay, I hear a name like Obot. Obot Essien.
Yes, sir.
Obot Essien.
Yes, sir.
If you are Obot, come. Let him come. What's your name?
Obot James Essien.
Okay, come and stay. Okay, I hear a name like Joshua Essien. Somebody shout fire. Today is your day for the family. The battle in the family is going to be over.
Amen.
Are you shouting the amen for them? Oh. There is a curse that is holding this family down.
Il y a une malédiction dans cette famille.
And even people have been in this thing for a long time.
Yes, sir. Très longtemps de cela.
Many years, premature death, everything.
Because you have done family deliverance, pray.
Too much.
But yet, people still keep dying
people
in the family.
No,
because there is an ancient idol. There's a worship of a goddess of water in your family lineage.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Dans la famille.
Today is going to be over.
Amen.
Are you shouting the amen well?
Amen.
Somebody say professor. Somebody say Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman say, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kicked you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter. How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus.
There's a spiritual husband between you and her.
That is true, sir. That is true. Hey! Jesus Christ! You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do. I promise to buy you a car, but nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
Sir, you need to pray very much over this arrow that they projected into your body.
Il faut prier contre l'arc qu'ils ont envoyé sur toi.
This come and go. You enjoy yourself, and after some time, you feel there's something that is not normal about you.
Souvent ça part, et souvent tu te sens complètement fatigué.
Your office.
Ton bureau.
Where you sit.
Yes, sir.
Là où tu t'assois.
You really need to pray.
Il faudra prier.
They did that 2 months ago.
Ils ont fait ça 2 mois de passé.
They put something like a whitish substance.
Ils ont mis quelque chose comme une poudre blanche.
You will not be paralyzed.
Ils ne vont pas te paralyser.
There's something ahead of you, very big, very big, very big.
Il y a quelque chose de grandiose devant toi.
Some people are seeing you as a threat to the nation.
Les gens te voient comme des traîtres.
Yes, sir.
There's already a conspiracy.
Il y a une conspiracy.
You are even seeing the body language. You have to be very, very careful.
Il faudra beaucoup faire attention.
Because what God have written, you will get there, but Kai.
Ce que Dieu a écrit, tu vas arriver là-bas.
You must not get there as an handicap.
It's not. Discuté.
Because it will not even make it will just make you medically unfit for this. And this is the plot of the wicked. I'm seeing something that will happen in the future.
Je vois quelque chose qui va se passer dans le futur.
This is an appointment into a sensitive position.
Yes, c'est une position qu'ils vont te donner.
And I see you doing excellently well.
Et tu es en train de travailler bien.
Yes, sir.
Why are they bringing you before a court martial?
Et pourquoi ils veulent t'amener devant?
Pray that this miracle that is coming should not be a misfeeling.
Amen.
It should not come and after you are rejoicing, you should not have battles.
Faut prier pour que le miracle qui est en train de venir ne vienne pas avec des troubles.
Yes, sir.
Where you are? Where are you now? Where are you now, sir?
Où es-tu maintenant?
As the chief of admin.
Hein?
As the chief of administration in our head, in the Air Force headquarters.
This is just a step. There is something high.
Yes, sir.
Il y a quelque chose de plus que là où tu es.
And I see a promotion.
Et je vois une promotion.
What's the rank now?
Air Vice Marshal, sir.
There's something. I see a promotion coming, and this is also an appointment. This is big, but you have to pray that in the tail end, you should not be before a court martial because your career must not end that way. You have to pray against this.
Il faudra beaucoup prier.
There's something about your family. You are just the David. You have been playing your role. You have been doing very well. But please, this December, just avoid traveling here.
Et ce mois de décembre, il faut éviter de voyager partout.
Keep doing what you are doing, but you will not fall into the trap of the enemy.
À faire ce que tu es en train
and where's your first fruit, your first child?
Où est ton premier fils?
He's at home. He's in Abuja here.
We need to pray for him.
Il faudra prier
and it
pour
is
lui.
Very important
et
that
très important.
I see you. This is not a public talk. It is very, very important.
C'est très, très important.
Your strength and your pillar will not make you to cry in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Can
amen.
You say a bigger amen?
Amen.
Right now, there's something that seems to be in your hand. Somebody is trying to drag it.
You know
what I'm talking about?
Yes,
there's a contention. A contention.
Yes,
but
sir.
It's something.
Yeah,
relax your mind. God has given you victory already in that.
Amen.
Can you give Jesus a clap of
praise?
Jesus. Sir.
Monsieur.
Your wife is a gift to you.
Yes, sir.
Because
ta femme est un cadeau.
She has the gift of vision.
Pour toi.
Dreams.
That's right.
Each time she dreams, she tells you.
That's true, sir.
Please, don't play with it.
I used to call her my prophet, sir.
Yes.
Faut pas t'amuser avec.
Can I say something to you?
Puis-je te dire quelque chose?
There's going to be an event that will happen in the future. You will come and testify.
Il y a quelque chose qui va se passer dans le futur.
You will wake up very early.
Tu vas te lever très tôt le matin.
You will do everything. When you enter the vehicle, you will not get to a point. You will not tell the driver, I forgot the most important document. Then they will take you
back.
Then when they take you back, you will not pick the document. And you will not be going and say, hey, I forgot the other one. You will not, I'm telling you what will happen. You would have forgotten this prophecy. You will not go back again. And you pick. Then, is it a helicopter or whatever? You have to be there with the other ones, but it would have gone before you get there, and it will crash. I will leave it that way.
Somebody say professor. Somebody say Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman said, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
The enemy have kept you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter.
How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus.
The spiritual husband between you and
her.
That is true, sir. That is hey! Jesus Christ! You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do. I promised to buy you a car, but nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
You are a man with a great heart, with a big heart.
Yes, sir.
And
tu es quelqu'un d'un grand cœur.
92% of your problem is coming from your village. where you come out from.
92% de tes problèmes vient de ton village.
You have labored and labored and labored.
Tu travailles.
Thank you, sir.
If I meet you today and I say, Your Excellency, I'm not wrong, because you were supposed to be a governor.
Yes, sir.
It is there. It is in your prophetic eye. But they have refused you. They have blocked your way.
Je devais t'appeler même son excellence, mais ils ont refusé de te donner.
That's why you did all that you could do. You did everything that you could do. But there's still battle. There's still battle.
Fait, mais il y a toujours des combats.
One, you pray for your health.
Yes, prier pour ta santé.
You are just going down, 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 down.
Tu ne fais que descendre, descendre, descendre.
This is you. You are an active man. But look at what is going on.
Il faut voir ce qui se passe.
You are a born leader.
Tu es un leader.
I just heard the Holy Spirit say, I should tell you, congratulations.
Et j'ai entendu Dieu te dire félicitations.
Because this injustice that was done to you,
c'est l'injustice qui
God
s'est
want
passée,
to rewrite it back.
Et Thank Dieu you, va se battre pour ça.
Because I saw you sitting on a seat.
Je te vois assis
they
sur la chaise.
They removed the carpet under your feet. I don't know what this is, a carpet. They removed it under your feet.
Yes, sir.
Because if not, this is not how it should have gone. It would have been from this to this one, to this one, and to this one. I'm speaking to you in parable because we're in the public.
Thank you, sir.
But they used the cankerworm, the palmer worm, the locust, and the caterpillar have eaten. God said he will restore.
Amen. Dieu dit qu'il va les restaurer.
Can I talk to you, sir?
Please yes. Parler, monsieur.
No, no, you are about to take a decision, you are afraid.
Tu veux prendre yes, une décision,
and that's why you came.
C'est yes, pourquoi tu es venu.
You want to hear, should I do it? Should I not do it?
Yes, sir. Entendre
hein?
La,
yes, sir.
What kind of decision
la
is that?
De Dieu.
I don't want to go back to the Senate.
Okay, you are once in the Senate.
Yes, sir.
So you say it now. Get prepared, go back, you will enter.
Somebody say professor. Someone say Holy Ghost. Open my fire.
One woman say, okay, as they have come together, let me see how this marriage will work.
Eh?
The enemy have kept you down with the spirit of delay.
It's true, sir.
Now, they killed your daughter.
How old was she?
13 years.
Jesus.
That is true, sir. Jesus Christ. You are scanning my life.
There's one that God used you to do. That he promised to buy you a car. But nothing happened. Why are you shouting like that?
It's true, sir.
Can I talk to you?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Pray for your family. The powers in your father's house is really battling everybody. And you
père,
walk like elephant, you reap like ant.
Toi, mais eh? Te
and there's no peace in the marriage. No peace.
La paix dans le mariage.
No peace. Fight. Can I talk to you, my brother?
Yes,
you are a very principled man.
Un homme de principe.
And oh, before you believe, eh, it will take time.
Avant de croire,
it take time.
It's true, sir.
Where is your wife?
Who is her phone?
She is your preacher now. She's the one that convinced you. If she not talk now, no, leave there. And that time, that's what happened. That's what happened.
It's true, sir.
Eh? Even as you are here, you are watching critically. You are looking at everywhere. Is it true? He's watching. You are taking your time. Not because you don't believe, but because of what you have gone through in the past.
It's true, sir.
Thank God for this, your wife. Eh? Because you people have been in this delay now for a long time. My brother.
Dans ce
retard très longtemps.
Okay, now, do you not believe I'm a man of God?
I believe.
You not believe now. So how do I know that you are in delay now for a long time? So because you are looking at me, you are saying, is it true? Is this thing this man of God say?
True.
For you now to now know whether I'm a genuine man of God.
You are a genuine
because
man
they
of
have
God.
Tied the womb of your wife, and the womb of your wife is on a tree. And as long as it is, there's no way the baby can be there. Forget about that medical report. You are a strong man.
Thank you.
Forget about it. You are a strong man.
Thank you.
But they've tied it down. Then your finances is under a tie. And you so much love your family than any other thing. Your wife will talk. You don't hear. And sometimes your friends, you love outsiders than insider.
It's true.
You throw out, you give to your friends, you give to outsiders. Sometimes you can't even take care of this woman. Not because you don't love her, but because you believe in outsiders than her. Now they want you to go and marry another wife. They want you to go here. They want you to go here.
To marry another farm.
Eh?
It's true, sir.
Ah. Sometimes in your mind, you are trying to make arrangement. Let me go and do it like this. Let me help myself. I will not leave the woman, but I will do like this. Do you need that? Follow me and come and collect your twins.